The Japanese people also came to the islands, hired as contract laborers for the sugar and pineapple industries, bringing with them a beautiful and humble way of life, which is reflected in their art, their poetry, their music, and also in their dance. Tonight, by way of dance, our young ladies will do for you a beautiful Japanese fan dance called the Natsu no Go, an early childhood nursery rhyme. But at this time, please welcome the dance of our Japanese friends.